Well, this is the final day. You can drop off your leaves and branches for free in Sioux Falls. The two drop-off sites have been open since the September storms that caused heavy damage to yards throughout Sioux Falls. The sites are located near the WH Lyon Fairgrounds and west of the Household Hazardous Waste Facility. They'll close for the season at 5 o'clock this afternoon.